We're going to convert 77 degrees Fahrenheit to Celsius. So we're going to go from Fahrenheit to Celsius. So the equation...